The advice I would give somebody who wanted to do this is find something you're passionate about and really chase after it and try to make it your own and try to influence and impact it through research, through teaching, through learning, through engagement, all of those things that you have to do. You have to drive towards the things that you love and the things you're passionate about. I'm passionate about students learning, and that's what I do and why I use virtual reality.